If you are feeling frustrated right now, then you need to understand that it is because of you that you are frustrated. It is because you expect too much. Live without expectations and there will be no frustration. People go on expecting. They know no ends to their expectations. And then frustration comes in. Frustration is the shadow of expectation. Frustration is never the problem. The problem is with expectations. When you feel frustrated, you feel as if existence is doing something wrong to you. No, you were asking for too much. No, in fact, ask and you will be frustrated. Any kind of asking is asking for too much. Don't ask and you'll be surprised, because then anything that happens is good. Don't expect. And then you will see your whole life becomes a joy. Expect, and your whole life becomes hell. If you want to change, never concentrate on the effect. Always see what is the root cause behind it. If frustration is the effect, then the root cause is expectation. If you go on fighting frustration, then more and more frustration will happen. You go on fighting with people because they are not fulfilling your needs. You go on fighting with yourself, you go on fighting with your own thoughts, and then more frustration. Start by the root cause. Always look what is the root cause behind the problem. There are many people today who enjoy frustration, who enjoy being miserable. And these people cannot tolerate happiness. They cannot even tolerate other people being happy. These people, when they are miserable, they are happy. And when they are happy, they are miserable. This is the truth about majority of people. And the reason for this is that when you are miserable, you gain sympathy and attention from people. And whenever you are happy, nobody shows you any sympathy. In fact, people become jealous when you are happy. When you are unhappy, everybody is a friend. Everybody sympathizes with you. Even your enemy will sympathize with you. And when you are happy, even your friend will become jealous. People do not know what it is to be truly happy. If you are unhappy, then they will accept you. People enjoy your unhappiness. And that is why they pay attention. Because whenever you are unhappy, they can compare themselves. And then deep down, they can feel good. Then they can say to themselves, at least I am in a better position. People then compare, looking at your unhappiness.